Dude, he's gonna pick Persia or Mongolia, dude. Or maybe Egypt? Do you think he's gonna pick Egypt? I think Persia or Mongolia is... He's not gonna pick Mongolia, it's gonna be Persia, dude. Persia or some cheesy religious? Persia or some cheesy religious, come on. And I hope I win Persia versus... well... Also, who do you think wins? Persia versus Gaul. Sassy draft, man. If I drafted correctly, he should pick Persia. He picks Maya! What the fuck? Okay, okay, man, okay. Sassy draft. Let's see who wins. Impostor versus Among Us. I never saw an imposter. Whoa! Damn, son, where you find it? Impostor.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
Thank you.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
Ugh.
LeBron James. LeBron James.
Hello guys.
Oh ouais. C'était drôle.
Dude, what the fuck is this?
Dude. What is
privatier, dude.
Why don't foreign ministry?
Man, I wanted to kill him.
Why no spy level 2 with
so we just go back and shot, no?
Back and shot, dude.
Maybe I should have no. I think if I just play more than fucking 60, I just outsim him.
Yeah, maybe.
I was expecting maybe. Push, so I didn't go too much.
What was your mistake, you think?
6CD?
Yes.
Then your resettle wave last few minutes, so...
Yeah.
I don't know, but I set up
8-9 CT with Coliseum range and just push him, you know, on the other.
Yeah.
But his spawn was strong too, he has dice and banana.
Yeah, but you have a good spawn too, I think.
Yeah, my spawn was good.
Balanced in this game.
Yeah.
I think his mistake was again giving him Anshan. He had too much science at the start.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know why you used the antenna. I could have never seen it, probably.
Maybe. I thought you saw it with level scout. I saw it drunk. You might have found it anyway.
Probably. You could have counter deploy as well, I think.
Yeah, but the budget's at sea.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you could have done some wonder with the.
Some wonder, maybe some wonders, yes.
Maybe statue?
Maybe statue, maybe Patala? Both? You had the same science.
Yeah, but I was losing the foreign ministry anyway.
Yeah, probably, but.
I think I should have a diplo myself, actually, this.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe
another thing about the package, I put -5 as well on anti-cover, so maybe it wasn't that great, you know?
If I can blow up 5 times, it bilged me so much.
So it.
I should have put Liang, dude.
You know, mine exploded. While the no campus,
my exploded with no campus. I couldn't.
you too.
Yeah. And I think I should have played 890 and just out and get the deploying.
Yeah.
But you were not lacking of production too. You were like almost same.
Yeah.
No,
I'm just real.
Yeah, at the end of the game, he had more than you.
Yeah, like
yeah, because he have more cities production. I have new cities, no tells, and he has more.
Yeah,
cities.
But he is in amenities minus like.
I was like, -9 in my cap.
Yeah.
And you have like 500 production, so. But I don't know, Sandro. Sandro, why you don't switch Magnus for Victor? Victor 3 on front.
What?
On your Magnus City, if you put Victor, you have the plus 3 on him.
I have no problem, man. I promoted
Magnus.
Okay. Maybe Stonehenge to deny Defender? I don't know.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about Religion. So.
Yeah.
I remember when he took Defender, I just remembered.
Yeah. Yeah.
But he has plus 3 from Mana and
plus 3 for Defender and plus 3 for Victor. It was so hard to push.
Yeah. It was plus 9, it was plus 9, I think.
Plus 9. So it's impossible. Yeah. You are in, you can trade in level 1 tank.
It was really hard to push.
Yeah.
And he went planes, I didn't go planes or anything. And plus, he got the Golden Age, so I couldn't push him because he has more gold, he can just upgrade and shit. I have only minus gold.
It was a good game, guys.
Yeah, GG, man.
GG, Sandro, GG, Tits.